I truly do like this place. It's definitely a melting pot of cultures and people here. It makes for an interesting day and or night at any given time. On our way to an animal complaint call, seems that there's a huge python in someone's house. Approximately 12 feet long. So we're going to go over there and check that out and see what we got.
Bang down.
They're like, shh, shh, shh. Beautiful one, I saw. You want to see it? I don't know. What are we looking at?
Python.
Python? Is it yours? What's outside?
Well, you can see the body is behind here.
Yeah, I see it. Yeah, he's going this way. Do you know whose snake it is?
Probably about 12 feet, it looks like.
Do you guys have a garbage bag, like a big black garbage bag or something like that, or an old pillowcase?
It's been a while, Mike. They're on their way.
They are?
Yeah.
When did you guys call them?
They'll be here in like 20 minutes.
Oh, okay. Then we'll just wait for them.
Yeah.
Yeah, we can put it in a bag if you guys got one.
Is that a python, though?
Yeah, it looks like a boa. Here's his head right here. He looks domesticated. Why don't you just grab that, go in there and get him? Hey, how long is it?
He's
huge. Kimball, you want to bag him? You open the bag and I'll grab them or what? Or I'll bet. Whatever you want to do.
Pull them out. He's starting to. They're pulling back.
All right, keep the light on.
He's hold on.
Cảnh sát Mỹ bắt rắn giúp dân hả? Ok. Hay quá. Công nhận nó bắt ngay.
What I want to do is I want to slide him from the bag into the pillowcase. So I don't want him to suffocate, but I